I showed them the path to glory, but they did not follow it. Prince Andrew continued after a short silence, again quoting Napoleon's words. So he's actually talking in Napoleon's words. I opened my antechambers and they crowded in. I don't know how far he was justified in saying so. So basically, Andrew's trying to say, how Napoleon was saying, I showed them the path to glory, but they did not follow it. So,
to glory.
Okay, this, imagine it's Napoleon talking now. It's not Andrew talking. It's
okay.
Napoleon talking. I showed them. So Napoleon says, I showed France, or I showed the nobility, the path to glory, the path to become famous, the path to become great, glory.
Oh.
But they did not follow it. They did not want to follow it.
Okay.
And then Napoleon said, I opened the antechambers. I opened the rooms. I opened the rooms to my house, I opened my antechambers, and they crowded in. They all went inside. So that means they all accepted him. I opened my rooms.
What does this mean?
Rooms. Room in my house.
Okay.
I opened my rooms in my house, and they crowded in. They came in.
Oh, they came in. The people.
People who did not want to follow him originally.
And crowded in.
Yeah, they crowded in means like they cannot even fit them anymore. Crowded in.
Not the people who want to follow him, the people who don't want to follow him call it in.
No. First he said, Napoleon says, I will do great things, come with me.
They
did not want to come with him.
Yeah.
But then once he opened the doors to his room, everybody came in. Okay, so is this means that people in originally, they did not want to follow him.
Yeah.
But once he did a lot of great things and he opened his house, everybody wanted to come in.
Oh.
That's what that means.
Okay.